amazing teaching experience.
So when I first looked at UCAS and started applying, it offered a secondary subject of science or maths, which in the long run would help me as PE is very competitive.
The emphasis on the teachers pushing for outstanding teachers, not just passing you the course.
I think the main benefit of training in a school is that you're thrown in from day one, so you get to experience the whole school environment from the top, but also you're involved in everything around school, including extracurricular.
Through having weekly meetings with my mentor, I know that there's a lot of support and I know that I'm on the right track. I can ask any questions, so you never feel like you're on your own.
A personal highlight for me has been the dance training day. With dance not being an area that I'm very good in or confident within, the dance day for me provided me with confidence and is a very enjoyable day as well.
I know if we're going through a lot of interviews, there's a lot of competition for places, and there still is, and having a second subject is very important.
Not to be afraid to try anything new. You've got the opportunity to fall back on and the support network to help you.
The school loves sport.
Rewarding.
It's the first win they have with the school football team.
You've got to be positive and think that if you never try, it's never going to happen.
You're immersed in the school life.
Because there's always opportunities, just your chance to take them.
And everybody would just be happy to help you, especially here at Ashton.